reason why you're sitting in that tank and not on a half-track with the rest of your squad.
It's my fault, sir. He just wanted a quick ride, and my younger brother is a pilot who wouldn't be alive today if it weren't for what you guys did back at that airfield.
This is a U.S. Army, not a goddamn carnival, son. See that my rifleman is back in his half-track at your next stop.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Move out!
man in there?
All we have to do is clear the defenses and our flyboys will take care of the rest.
Hazards! Here they come!
Back and enjoy the show, gentlemen.